And this is my quick review of the eCandy wireless Bluetooth earbuds. Best wireless Bluetooth earbuds available on Amazon.com, and I'm gonna divide this review into mainly 5 parts. Made out of cheap plastic, but like that doesn't really matter to me. The wire is sturdy. It has been hanging around for like 25 days, and it is intact, so the quality of the wire is really good. It is a flat cable and it's not really thick, and also the earphones are quite light. You can use them for long hours easily, and I have not felt any pain in ears after using them for 2-3 hours or so. About the functionality of these earphones, so on this earbud right here you have 3 buttons. So this button is used to turn them off or turn them on, and one annoying thing about this is that even if you connect this light just turns blue and like keeps blinking and doesn't turn off the whole time. So if you're listening to these earphones in a dark room, the wall on the right side will keep flashing with blue light, and like I find it really annoying. So this is also a play pause button, and this is volume up, volume down, long press for picking up calls and cutting them, so on. So talk about is in-ear feel, which is really important to me in an earphone, because I don't want to be like feeling some cheap plastic in my ear for like 1 or 2 hours. So the problem with these earphones is that this end is just sticking out too much. The ear tips are fine. Actually, these are my I put these from my other earphones, but the stock ones are exactly the same, and this part is sticking out just too much, and I got used to it after 10 or so days. But at first I really used to feel weird, because sometimes it keeps touching the inner ear, so I don't like push them into the ear fully. I keep some partial part out, and yeah, it's fine. But if you like something that's more in ear and immersive kind of experience, these are not for that. So the next part is the most important part of an earphone, which is the sound quality. I have used these for 25 days, 1.5 hour every day, and I can really comment on the sound quality, which I think is really, really great. Now, I know that great sound can mean different to you, can mean different to me, but I was using Apple earpods previously, and compared to them, these are much, much better. Like, their loudness is much better than the Apple's earphones, and I don't know why Apple like still gives them with the iPhone. Like, they are long time due for an update. But anyways, the sound quality is really, really great. A balanced earphone, or not one of those extremely bassy or extremely flat earphones. These are like really well balanced, and I actually like the fact. But if you are looking for something like for studio usage, maybe you should skip this one and try getting some other ones. Battery, which is most important in any wireless thing according to me. And the battery is like really great. I use them for about 1 hour every day, and I have to charge it around after 7 or 8 days for about 1-1.5 hours. So that doesn't really matter. Like, I usually plug them in overnight, and here is the charging port. So the battery is definitely much more than I expected. I expected that I would be charging them like every third day, but they are performing really well. Although, as these are much of a generic thing, I don't think the battery will be like this for, let's say, after 1 year. But the battery is really great. If you are looking to buy these earphones, you need to be like really careful, because this is one of the most common designed earphones you will find on the internet, and these are all not the same. The design is same, like everything you see will be the same, but you have to be careful because they are different manufacturers and the quality is really different. You will find the same earphone for like 600 rupees on Indian websites, and for the same designed earphones for 2,000-2,500. So you need to, if you are looking to buy these specifically, I will leave a link in the description. These two, if you compare these two other earphones in the same price range, maybe the sound quality is not up to par, but you should really consider the fact that these are actually wireless, and you don't get any wireless earphone that sounds this good in this price range. I mean, the battery, considering the battery and the sound quality and like everything, it just makes up, and it is a really great earphone.